I've always loved beauty. JoJo Fletcher has heavily relied on her beauty skills since she stepped in front of the camera as a contestant on season 20 of The Bachelor. The show doesn't supply hair or makeup services to the love hopefuls, so they are quite literally left to their devices. Luckily, the bathroom of the mansion seems like the epicenter of beauty knowledge, with ladies sharing tips and helping each other get camera ready. In the same fashion, JoJo has a few mansion secrets to share with future contestants. I would say to get some sort of HD foundation because it's obviously going to look better on camera, she suggested. I don't know how to put on eyelash strips on myself, but the girls who did do them in the house looked great, so I would just say master how to put on eyelashes. Her girl next door demeanor paired with her effortless beauty made many root for her during the finale of the show. But when she wasn't offered the ring, JoJo, once again, found herself in the spotlight as the bachelorette. And, although she then had her own glam squad at her side, she remained her own hairstylist. You know what it is, I just like doing my hair. I think when you have figured out how you like your hair, it's hard to get someone else to do it the way you like it, she revealed. I wish I would have experimented more, done more styles because I just kept it down for most of the time. You know, so that was my biggest beauty regret on The Bachelorette. Although she may have a few regrets, the beauty star walked away from the cameras with Jordan Rogers at her side and a beauty routine worthy of a dozen roses. The real estate developer shared her beauty secrets with E! News. Check out JoJo's answers to our beauty quiz below. I mean, I'm really loving the less is more trend right now, JoJo told E! News. When girls like to get dressed up, we thinking about the contour. It's aggressive, but I think there's still a way that you can create that look with using a very minimal approach. I like the brown eyeshadows. I like the warm smoke, a warm smoky eye. I think that's really pretty. I'm really loving the pop of color on the lip for the summer, the former bachelorette revealed. I love the orange, I love the reds, I think that it's fun to play around with. My nails are always done. I hate when my nails aren't done, it stresses me out, she said. I stay more neutral, but I do think a good red is always fun to play around with. The cheapest thing in my makeup bag is chapstick. Lip balm. I've learned that when you want to do your highlighter on your cheeks, you do your bronzer, you do your setting spray and then you do your highlighter on top of that, JoJo directed. And then on top of the highlighter, I guess it's more than setting spray. I think it's how to apply highlighter without it looking overdone. And then you want to go through and buff out the highlighter a bit so it's not too shiny, but you can still see it glow. When her hair isn't greasy, dry shampoo is also a part of her routine. A lot of the times I sleep with my hair wet, because my hair is naturally wavy, and I'll wake up in the morning, it gets very silky when it's clean, and I kind of like a grit to my hair, she explained. So I'll use texture spray, I'll use dry shampoo. I curl with just a normal curling iron that's about like 1¼ inch. Not the wand. Like when I was in high school, when I had braces, I would always get bright colors and like black rubber bands. And I look at high school and I think that is awful. Like, why did my parents let me put black rubber bands on my braces? Well, on The Bachelor there were so many times I'd look at myself, and I was like I went way too hard on the highlighter. JoJo admits to taking up to 200 selfies before selecting the right one. In regards to pimples, I just did one this morning, it's horrible. It's all this makeup I'm putting on my face, she told us. Although she wears a lot of makeup, she warns contestants that they should wash their face every night. Always wash your face before you go to bed. Never go to sleep with your makeup on, which is hard. A lot of girls would just pass out because the night would run really long. I always made it a point to always take off my makeup. Like if I want to do an overnight hydrating mask, I'll do a serum that has extra hydration in it. I always like to use a vitamin C serum morning and night, she shared. The active serum from Is Clinical is a game changer. That's probably my favorite serum to use. Ugh, I sleep to feel better. Lucky for us, for future contestants and the ladies currently on Bachelor in Paradise, there's more. Well, I know it's a like 150 degrees wherever they are, so they're going to be sweating a lot. I would stay away from oil-based things. I would bring a face mist wherever you go. I would do minimal makeup. I think that's a place where you want to get eyelash extensions, so you can wake up and not have to put a ton of makeup on, and look good. Additional reporting by Amanda Williams. Related article 20 Beauty Lessons We've Learned from Kylie Jenner.